So you don't do nightstands?
I actually got rid of my nightstands when I moved.
So furniture makes sense.
Obviously.
Like a nightstand would go here.
When you're a bachelor and you don't really have people over very much.
When you're a bachelor, you have certain people over all the time.
I don't know what you're
talking
about.
And those people love a nightstand to like put their jewelry on or...
I've never had any complaints. Usually the jewelry and everything goes here and there's a lost and found.
What do you mean?
Okay, let's see. What do we have here?
I love that the lost and found is also with the condoms.
I'm a very responsible guy. It's a good thing. So we got a ring, earrings.
Whose are those? You don't know.
At this point, no.
You're lying.
No, I really don't know. I've been here like a year and a half now, so.
Bobby pins.
Like, are we just throwing it all out there?
You're the one that just sold yourself to the devil.
If we're gonna get married, I'm not gonna hold anything back from you.
Okay, well then whose are they?
No, I really don't know. I'm not lying to you, I don't know.
Oh, jeez. Okay. I just think that's really immature. Throw it away. Especially if you don't know who it belongs to, why are you keeping it?